Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your Facebook Messenger room background by adding a virtual background. Facebook Messenger Rooms is a video chat service that lets you connect with up to 50 other people. One way to have some fun in your video chat or to protect your privacy is to use a virtual background. Facebook offers a wide variety of backgrounds you can apply quickly. The only caveat is that you'll only be able to add a virtual background when you're participating in a Facebook Messenger room using the Messenger app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You can't add a virtual background if you're using a web browser to access a Facebook Messenger room. Now let's walk through the steps to use a virtual background in a Facebook Messenger room using the Facebook mobile app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 1. After joining the Facebook Messenger room using the Messenger mobile app, tap the screen to bring up a heads-up display, and then tap the smiley face icon that appears along the bottom of the video from your mobile device. A menu with options for effects, backgrounds, and lighting appears along the bottom of the screen. Step 2. Tap Backgrounds. Tap any of the virtual backgrounds to instantly apply them to your video. Virtual backgrounds available for your Facebook Messenger room video include a starry sky, space, the beach, mountains, and more. You can return to your normal background at any time by tapping the icon in the row featuring a circle with a line through it. Similarly, you can also use the effects and lighting sections in this menu to add visual effects to your video or change the lighting. Let me know what your favorite video chatting platform is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.